I brought my dogs with me to Comic-Con this year, and they're adorable, but they're at an Airbnb. Undisclosed location.